Tell them to send a Lambo next time.
God,
I guess our first time to Vegas is gonna have to wait, man.
I don't know. Maybe it's a sign from the universe. Like aliens are gonna drop down tonight and we're not gonna be a part of that.
Days, oh, if they pass that fifth the jack this way, I turn it up, down, up, down, up, down. We're just holding it down here and we have faith, still rolling around.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for the ride.
Man, you look better than your pictures.
What do you mean you don't think my package is gonna make it on time?
Well, ma'am, I don't know how to tell you this. He's with Elvis now. Do you want us to intercept?
Oh, of course he is. No, no. You boys just keep tracking him.
But don't y'all let anything happen.
Mama's just gonna be here praying for you.
Yes, ma'am. We won't let you down. Hello? Bro, showing up on me.
Bro.
Jeez, bro. Dan and Tom barely made it out alive last week.
It's a big responsibility, you know what I'm saying? They know we're the guys for the job. 100% business, you know, no party. What the heck?
What's going on, fella?
We were trying to deliver these cases and try to actually witness Vegas for the first time, you know? Have a Friday night.
Party.
Witness? Boom. I was needing a witness. Jump in.
What? Would you kill somebody? What the flip? You need a witness.
Oh, hell no.
Come on, man. Come on. A witness to love.
Huh? We're in. Tell you what, you're getting married. You gotta have a case of Old Camp.
A little wedding whiskey? I never heard nobody.
Tennessee Walker just walking on the water, smooth.
Yes, ma'am. We've got eyes on them. It appears they picked up two bros. Possible bachelor party in two.
Well, that's my cat daddy.
Like the lines on a Mercury. Girl, you put together perfectly. Good Lord Almighty. Girl, you go down good. You ain't even trying. Summertime jam.
On the authority of God, it's my pleasure to once again pronounce you two husband and wife. Sir, you may kiss that bride.
Good Lord Almighty.